When I was a little boy, about 16 years old, got my driver's license, and I would go over the tracks in Eunice, Louisiana to a little Kojic church. I'd go over there, LaRue, and I'd be the only white boy in the building. And I'd sit all the way in the back, and I wasn't playing the piano or doing nothing, really, at that time, but it's just something was drawing me there, because I knew at my church we were just singing the hymns and the old religious songs like I'll Fly Away, and, you know, escape songs. Won't we have a time when we get over yonder? Because we ain't gonna have no time over here. We used to sing songs like when we all get together. Not over here, because everybody hated each other. We ain't getting together over here. But they would sing an old song, goes, can't nobody do me like Jesus. Can't nobody do me like the Lord. Can't nobody do me like Jesus. Said he. Would end, but then there'd be some old lady go, he healed my body, and it told me to run. Jesus healed my body, and it told me, yeah, told me to run. He healed my body, and it told me to run. I know But see now, when you go to a black church, I found this out. Songs will go for 45 minutes. Because just when you think the song's over, they go, he, my friend. Then they just go 1 and 4. Anybody know what I'm talking about? And then this is what they would do. They would say, say yeah,
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 yeah, yeah,
yeah,
yeah,
yeah,
yeah,
yeah,
yeah,
yeah,
yeah, yeah,
yeah,
yeah. What was that? Somebody lean over and say, that ain't nothing but church. Push your name. ever say nothing but church. Sit down. Oh.